We normally recommend getting kids in from about 6 months for their first checkup. Even if they don't have a great lick in their mouth, it's great to have them in the surgery, getting them acclimatized to the practice. They can sit on the mum's lap and just watch us for a little bit while we give the parents some advice on how to look after children's teeth. So generally speaking, from around 6 months, and that's broadly when the first teeth start to appear in the mouth.